worry is. I don't know what worry is. That worries all of us. Because we only know worry. And we also know how to be the cause for worry of others. We worry and worry others. So our life is full of worries. Nothing but worry. A poor man has worry because he has no money. A rich man has worry because he may lose the money. A man in lower cadre is in worry because he wants promotion. A man in higher cadre is in a greater worry because there are so many competitors for the next position. Who is not in a worry? It is only a question of quantity. That's all. All are in a worry. We cannot think of worryless state at all. But Baba has no worry. Why? Swami, why don't you have worries? I tell you, I not only miss Swami here, like all of you, I miss his special trips to places like Simla, Delhi, Kodaikanal, Madras, Ooty, like that. Because whenever he visits other places, I'll get a chance to follow him. And many chances to ask questions and get answers so that I can speak about it. You believe me or not, I have no other ambition in life. I have no desire in life. I don't want any position excepting sharing Baba's message with everybody, with as many people as possible. All other positions are tuppence to me, I tell you. Nothing. I don't care for that. I want to spread this message. The greatness of avatar lies in the message. The message of Baba is to remain so long, sun and moon shine. It is the duty of everybody to share this message with everyone, not to exercise some authority. No, it will be put to disrepute very soon if you run after positions. You will not have that satisfaction. Well, see, so many people are here. What made you come here? What made me to speak to you? Someone, friend asked me long back, 40 years ago. Are you go around different villages, you go on speaking, what do you get? What shall I tell him? I told him, if you ask a drunkard who drinks one bottle every day, if you ask him, what do you get out of it? He will say, you too have one bottle, then you will understand what it is. Not till then. It cannot be explained. You take one full, you will understand. Similarly, this is the reply I gave to my friend. What do you get by going around different places and talking? Yes, you also come with me. My friends, all of you will agree with me. If there is any joy in this world, if there is any happiness in this world, if there is any love in this world, if there is any fraternity in this world, if there is any sense of belonging in this world, if there is any community above caste, above nationality, it is only Sri Satya Sai family of the world. It is only this family which is above. That's why we want to live. That's why we want to continue. That's why we want to hold on, cling on to his lotus feet. We have not come for anything. There are so many positions outside. Yes. Property is so much. We have not come for that. We have come for love. And that love is not by way of speech. Swami's love is to be reflected in our individual lives. How I love you, how you love me. That is the connection between us. Therefore, Bhagavan said, Swami, how is that you have no worry at all? Why don't you worry? Do you know what he said? It's a very good for all of us. To be worryless, he gave the key. Because by worrying, we worry more. Supposing I think of one thing that worries me, that worry will be doubled. It will be tripled. Go on worrying. And one fellow comes to me, I share my worries with him. Both the fellows will worry together. But Baba, we don't need any joke. Our life is enough of jokes. Every individual life is enough of jokes. Why worry? Swami, why don't you worry? How is that you have no worries at all? Do you know what he said? I have no worry because what is bound to happen will happen whether you like it or not. What is it? It is sure to happen, therefore it will happen. It is bound to happen, it will happen. Then why do you worry? Whether you worry or not, things are bound to happen as ordained by the divine. As per the destiny, things will happen. Why do you worry? Really, we worry because we are not prepared to accept. We retaliate, we react, we retort. Therefore we are worried. But when once we accept, all right, what happens? Then sure. Somebody asked Swami, Swami, a person died and you are simply giving normal darshan, why? A person died there, why don't you make enquiry about him? You can make enquiry how that fellow died. Why are you like that? He said, if the trains don't arrive and depart, if there are no arrivals and departures, station master is unemployed. Railway station master is unemployed, is unemployed if there are no arrivals and departures. So let the people die, let the people be born, and a station master enjoying arrivals and departures. Just green flag, red flag. I have no worry. Let them come as they are.